Hey, Eva, shine so bright on that stage today, just like you always do. Love, Kinsey. Let's welcome our solo, act number 12, and I, Laura Mann.
I guess I have to be a lady, smiling and waving, constantly obeying. I guess I need a prince to come and save me, even if I don't need saving. I guess I must sit on a throne I don't own, raising the babies we made all alone. I guess it's a lady, there's just some things I've never known. But if I were a man, I'd go to Japan, maybe swim in the Seine, and learn to speak French. I'd have the whole world in the palm of my hand. I'd finally do what I could, but I can't. If I were a man, I have to go to banquets. Banquets make me anxious, acting rather shameless. I guess I need a gown down past my ankles, doing up my hair in tangles. I guess I have to sit still and look pretty, dance till I'm proper dizzy, throw away the life that I've been missing. But if I were a man, I'd summer in Cannes, maybe play in the sand, and wear my own pants. I'd have the whole world in the palm of my hand. I'd finally fly far away from the nest. If I were a man, there'd be no ladies in lodge, just the world to explore. And I don't care if it's all blood and gold, no extravagant balls or gentlemen calls. And I don't give a rat if he's handsome and tall. I don't want to settle and squawk or never leave the nest for a delicate walk. Whoa. What if I want to fly? Because if I were a man, I'd go to Bhutan. I'd find